guys, welcome back to my new video, Cyclosis video. In this video, I'm going to show you a moonlight painting of a giraffe on it, guys. Yeah, you heard it right, of a giraffe, guys. So yeah, let's start first. What and all you need is some, as you all guys know, you just need a fat paintbrush and a thin paintbrush, guys. And yeah, obviously some water and some. You can take a yellow paint or just two paints are required, guys. Only blue and black. You can take yellow also. So yeah, guys, let's start it first. What you need to do is just paint the whole thing, guys. First what you need to do is make a circle of whatever radius you want, guys, but it shouldn't be so big. At least this much, guys, as you can see. And now what you need to do is just paint the full outer part of this, is how do you write? Full outer part with blue color. So guys, yeah, let's start it. As you can see, I've done it here full blue, guys. And just try that circumference or near the circumference, make it a bit darker so that it will look good. And so now, guys, let's, if you want, guys, you can take the yellow paint and do it. So I would like to take the yellow paint and do it now, guys, because making more colors would look beautiful. So now I'm gonna take all the yellow paint. You can see I've got it here, and now I take out some yellow. Let's paint it off, guys. Oh yes, see, guys, I've done it. Also, take out some green also, guys. Take green and yellow mix. The combination is nice. You see, I've taken out some green and yellow. Take some water. You can see, guys, I've done it. Take out some more paint. So, guys, I'll finish it and then I will show you guys the left and just paint. And also, guys, if you want, you can also try different types of colors like red and white mix together, giving pink. You can also do that, guys. And also, you can try to do red mixed with green or green mixed with orange, guys. Those and all will be good. So I'll just finish it and then as you can see, I've done a painting here, just like the moon is. So now I've done it. Now I've taken out a black paint, or you can do the thick paintbrush. But guys, I don't have that much thick, so I will just make it with a pen. And now, just what you need to do is, guys, to make a giraffe. I really don't know how to make giraffe, guys. So I'm just trying. And guys, also be careful with the pen, because it will make it more like ugly, and the green color will go off, and again you need to try to do it, guys. So I'm making the body. You know, a giraffe, it looks like a horse. It's particularly good. And I think so. Take its tail. Guys, I'm here. I'll try to do with the black pen, because I've done almost all of it. Just fill out with black. Done. Guys, don't take a lot of water because it's gonna ruin your painting, guys. There you go. And guys, don't forcefully do with black color, because if you make any mistakes with the pen, you can just remove it from the black color, guys. Yes, that's why I would suppose you to do it with the pen first. As you can see, I made the tail. It's another leg. Another leg here. And a leg here. There you go, guys. Easy and simple to do. Just make a bit more here. There you go, guys. Really easy and simple to do, guys. I hope you like and enjoy the video, guys. And also subscribe for more. And hit the bell icon for more views, guys, from me. And yeah, guys. Thank you.